Capitol. Blue skies. Get ready for another warm day today. We'll check back in with Adam for the cooling temperature trend, though it'll be nice to get a break. Thursday is National Caviar Day, and the Firehouse is hosting a special event.
Fox 40's Gary Gelfand is live in Sacramento, having all the fun this morning and all the caviar. Hey, Gary, good morning.
Good morning. Yes, we're getting ready for caviar. And you know what? People like, oh, caviar is too expensive. We don't want to eat caviar. We don't even know what caviar is. But caviar, you should celebrate it. And that's why we're doing that here in Sacramento. And as you mentioned, National Caviar Day is going to be tomorrow. All right, Chef Jay Verchee right here with the Firehouse. Always fun to have you on the big show.
Thanks.
So what are you guys going to be doing? Well, let's get to this first. What is caviar?
Well, caviar is specifically the roe of a white sturgeon. You know, it comes from, there's 27 different species of sturgeon,
yeah,
and caviar basically comes from the white sturgeon of the beluga, which is an Iranian or Russian sturgeon.
Nice.
Most people think roe, caviar, all these different things, like a roe here, a little bit different. Cured roe can come from trout or steelhead or salmon.
And I think we've seen that on sushi a lot,
and you
right?
do, you see yeah. that, and it's a beautiful thing, but we're going to kind of play this off when we get in here saying, sit down, come into the party, and we're going to start you off with a little roe.
Yeah.
Then we're going to show you the opulence of caviar, the highbrow happy hour. That's
yes.
what we got going here, see?
Okay.
So we have local producers of caviar. You got Passmore Ranch. You have Tsar Nikolai. You have some from New York here, Noir.
Nice.
Very, very interesting stuff. They're all very different.
And I was going to say, I think people really don't know how to eat caviar. So what you can do is you can pretty much put it on anything, and that's kind of what you're doing. You mentioned potato chips you could put it
that's
on.
That's the fancy thing now. Get some Ruffles, have Ridges, and put some caviar on
Love
there.
Love it.
So it's always great to put $200 worth of food on a potato chip and go,
on a chip.
Hey, look, I'm having a good time.
Right. But don't put it on the barbecue chip. Put it on the regular chip.
Yeah, absolutely.
Exactly.
So
right.
there's things that you did classically. You put it on scallops or bellinis, or you did it on some cooked cream or lobster tail. But, you know, I found something that was amazing is that I just did these lavash crackers, and I put a little of this caviar, a little, see?
A you little. You put a lot. See, I want to try some, but you keep on overdoing it for me.
So you put this on avocado on a lavash cracker.
Oh, wow. And,
yeah, one of the things is you want to use an ivory spoon, plastic spoon. You don't ever want to put a silver or any type of stainless steel on it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, people don't know that. It's like, why not? Well, it impedes the flavor of the caviar.
Boom.
The
Never
old way
that.
To do it, put it on your hand a little
okay.
bit. Let it warm up, and yep. then kind of eat it off your hand.
Oh,
so we're gonna
make sure you wash your hands. Right?
Yeah, make sure you wash your hands.
right.
Yeah.
There you go.
Didn't get sick off the caviar.
Yeah, exactly. It was your dirty hand. Clean your hands. So there you go, guys. You can eat it pretty much any way you want. And I noticed you have some lobster here. You've got some scallops. It's okay to obviously combine all that kind of stuff, right? Should we try it? Wait, what are you gonna serve on the menu tomorrow?
Well, we have three or four different types of presentations we're putting forth. You know, devils on horseback. Some bellinis where you try each of the caviars on one single plate.
Okay.
All the local producers, because again, it's like farm to fork technique. Each of them has their own little salt seasoning method. So
Got
it's
it.
Very, very interesting how they do it.
All right.
So
well,
that's it.
Yes, I was going to say, we're out of time. So there you go, guys. Here it is right here. Should I try that one?
Absolutely.
What's that big thing you put on there?
That's a truffle.
That's a truffle on top of there, too. All right, here we go, guys.
So see what
Sending
you,
back to you.
A Good? Truffle on top
Look
of that
you.
Caviar?
How decadent.
Pure luxury.
Yeah. Nice. Thumbs up. Of course, thumbs up. How can they not
Very
be?
Nice. Everything at Firehouse is good, by the way. Mm. Very talented staff there. All right, 826 is your time.